have a consensus.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Tippecanoe Valley High School for a boys soccer match between your Vikings and the visiting team, the Manchester Squires. At this time, we will announce the starters, first for the away team. Number 2, Riley Schock. Number 3, Luca Jalen. Number 5, Nathaniel Miller. Number 7, Dylan Hernandez. Number 10, Diego Munoz. Number 12, Tyler McLean. Number 15, Isaiah Acosta. Number 16, Caleb Sauter. Number 17, Wyatt Young. Number 22, Evan Marty Nowitz. And number 28, Evan McLaughlin. The Manchester Squires are coached by Dave McKee. And next for your Vikings, number 1, Julian Rosas. Number 2, Jake England. Number 3, Carson Kraft. Number 8, Kynan Cords. Number 9, Eric Eikenberry. Number 10, Brian Morales. Number 11, Gio Arriaga. Number 14, Jair Santiago. Number 16, Christopher Rosas. Number 19, Kevin Marr. Number 22, Colton Sini. The Vikings are coached by Trevor Brown, assisted by Peyton Dovich and Owen Brown.
Thank you.
Go Wyatt! Come on, they give it to us, guys!
Edit,
Manchester just scored their second goal, leading 2-0 with 32 minutes to go in the half.
Hey, make sure he cuts that off.
Eric, make a run. Eric, make a run.
Go, Wyatt. Push it in, Johnny. Adjust, Jake. Good, Jake.
Wyatt, Wyatt, Wyatt. Wyatt.
Go, Wyatt. Hey, Luke. Stop.
Stop.
Get up, dude.
Daniel, you're back. Good. Hey, what's going on?
Come in.
Hey, come on, hey, stretch the side.
Good.
Hey,
good.
Hey,
good.
Hey, good.
up, Mark.
Hey, come in, Gil, Gil, also.
Yeah.
Go! Come after the leader, Jay!
Thank you.
waterproof. Manchester's up with 5 minutes and 40 seconds to go in the first half. Up one goal, a score 2-1. And we are going to reset position inside the press box where it's dry.
Am I on the camera? I can tell them play by play.
We need help. We need a play by play. It's halftime.
Halftime. Score, Valley 1, Manchester 2.
That played pretty good. Next half, we gotta get a quick.
Folks, we missed the last 50 seconds of play to try to get a better camera angle. Due to being inside the press box, we're gonna miss some footage of that goal. Manchester scores 2 minutes into the half, leading 3-1. Thank you. folks. It is raining cats and dogs out there. We're joined in the press box with our thank you. big foot of the Valley Gully. So we've got an injured goalie, and Valley's goalie went to send the ball down the field with a big kick and slipped on the wet turf and consequently damaged himself. Thank you.
We need a tripod. Game's still rolling though. We can't.
I need the tripod. We can't. Game's rolling.
You want us to come out there and help you? Dan, let's come out.
Thank you. I need to know.
way more weight. Is that right?
I got disappointed. When I was little, I'm not trying to
think we're going to finish this one under clear skies. Minutes and 30 seconds remain in the second half. Score, Manchester had 3-2. Okay, at the end of regulation, we are tied at 3. I'm going to go try to purchase outside. Or are we ending in a draw? It appears we are ending in a draw. Well, folks, I've never understood the fun in a tie, but that's how we're going to end this one. So, thanks for tuning in. Final score at Tippecanoe Valley High School, Manchester Squires 3, Tippecanoe Valley Vikings 3. Good job, man.